realized we could start over here. You disembark, work hard to pay off your debts, and redeem your freedom. With sky as the only limit, and only God to judge you. Toil and labor, and you'll be moving forward for as long as you can. Fate is bound to reward you in the end. Doesn't matter what you have to do to get there. Conscience always keeps quiet when gold speaks up. And I've never wanted much. Anything within easy reach was enough for me. And if I managed to dodge a bullet, it meant that fate was on my side. As years go by, you get tired. You want some firm ground under your feet. You want a home to return to. However, fate might have other plans for you. You cannot escape your past. If you think you did, that means it's just laying low. For now. For any injustice of the days begone, you will eventually suffer another, even if you were not the one to commit it. With no prior warning, we all ended up at war. With no flags or armies, demands or conditions. A war of extermination. Just like that, the only thing I could do was to try and save myself and all that I had left here. It was as if someone's ill will simply ordered one blow after another, rendering me unable to dodge them all. There was no more firm ground to stand on. No more home to return to. Someone else's infamy has cost me everything. Now, even with the entire world on fire, I cannot possibly let this debt slide.
A living human. Welcome to Ferret Town, then. Hold on. I think I remember you.
It's Elsa, right? Mayor's daughter? How did you even make it through?
I was up in the hills, hunting. By the time I got back, these things had already ravaged the place. There was not a living soul in town. Maybe they took off by the river. Someone might return, though.
Not gonna find anyone in the dark. We best put all these fires out and wait till morning. Well, the day is young, and I should get moving.
Are you in a rush? Gotta save someone?
More like pay off a debt.
Well, you won't get far with a billy club. You need a proper weapon. Any weapon, really. Even a makeshift gun is still better than just throwing punches around.
I'll fashion one, sure. But I need something more substantial, too.
You need Henry. Used to be a gunsmith with the army. He runs a repair shop now. That is, if he's still alive. Bye.
Rest in peace. sweet dreams. This one's definitely out. Ammo's limited, you know. You better not get up.
So long.
Stay well.
We'll be right back.
Godspeed.
That's better. Poor fella. The undead got him all right. It ain't O'Neill, though. As dead as ever. Thank you. they'll gobble you right up. Another one. Has anyone managed to escape at all? Gotta search on. This one's definitely out. Cripes. Poor old O'Neill. Wiped out so many of the undead, and yet... Right, let's look for them tools. Get up, and let me take proper aim. Ugh, that's disgusting. Does make me lose my aim. As dead as ever. you I've been looking for. You better not get up.
keep in touch. What's going on out there? You take care.